Welcome back, Blades viewers. It is Friday. It is the 31st of January. What a download. I don't know what that is. Quality of life? Probably. That's not how 1.6 comes. But we're riding on the Peloton again. We are back into Blades. We're picking up our daily rewards, Scroll of Revival. All right. Let's go to town. Clean up our inventory a bit. Hit jobs. What else we got?
Good day. What do you need? Here's what I have for sale.
Interesting stuff creeps into my inventory, huh?
Such a beautiful day.
Hi there.
Hi there. How are you?
What can I do for you? Here's what I have today.
Usually the value of things is a good marker of how good they are, usually. Whether or not you can safely part with it too. They're really trying to get us into the abyss. Delsa Valeth, yes.
It has been the divine's favor.
Maybe you'll be grand champion one day. The divine smile on you. Maybe you'll be grand champion one day.
Bunch of arena jobs today. We'll take them. I like arena jobs. Bad timing on those blocks. Didn't land any of them.
I think I need a healer.
I Del Savelleth. Attack of the Daedra.
Yeah!
may have for the reach.
You a sight for sore eyes.
What?
Finally, a friendly face. I was beginning to disappear.
What? Communication error. What's that about? And the game fully crashed. He reloaded.
I was starting to worry.
Still remember this part though. His mission is all messed up now.
Thank the divines. Someone's finally come for me.
runs out. Does it complete? Or is this quest just glitched? This quest is now just glitched. Whatever. They crashed the game, I guess. All right, let's move on to the arena.
Good day. What do you need? We'll make these as good as new.
Who's it gonna be today that bursts my bubble? We shall see. Somebody that quickly, huh?
Welcome, everyone, to the Heroes Hall!
Irem.
Ready?
Fall in the 1800s now. It's like I'm going back in time.
May the divines bless you all.
Savar.
And Emperor Titus be
the second. How do I wave? I'll salute you.
Ready? Fight!
Ah! am I stunned without even attacking? It's crazy.
I'd want to get my armor checked out after that.
I don't know. Again, guys. Sometimes the server lag is just irritating. It's like I just stood there and did nothing at all, even though I'm pushing buttons and I don't know what happens. Nothing happens. My shield doesn't go up. I don't respond. Am I just frozen the whole time? Maybe I'm just frozen the whole time. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. Getting frustrated in the arena. It's not fun anymore. It's fun if it's balanced.
Welcome, everyone! We have a very exciting lineup for you today. Ready? Fight!
Well, this isn't fun. I'm 0 for 3. Actually, 0 for 6 if you count two rounds. If I lose this one, I'm done.
Ready? Fight!
That ping is horrible. My shield didn't even go up and I stunned him. It's crazy. I don't know what I'm doing. Shield. Where's my shield?
That's the way to do it.
Major lag fest.
Fight!
Oh, I'm not even doing any moves.
You'll have to try harder.
Forget it. I'm done.
This arena.
Swing the sword. No sword even moves. Whatevs. Frustrating. Tell ya. So maybe it's just not a good connection day. Whatever. That doesn't make it fun to play at all. Drop to 1853. We're finishing up our ride in our episode today. Frustrated. 0 for 6. Basically, I guess 1 for 7 if you count rounds. Anyways, this is the Chain Clan Plays the Elder Scrolls Blades. Free to play since the very beginning. What? We're level 62
such
now.
A beautiful day.
Whoop-de-doo. We're looking for an update. Want some quality of life, play balancing, the matchmaking needs tweaking significantly. Make it more fun. Make it more balanced. Don't make me play the same guy over and over again. And don't pit us against people that are like 600 ranks higher than us. Yeah. Anyways, check out our videos in the playlist described below in the description. Leave your comments. Watch our other videos, like our videos, subscribe, and we'll see you every day. Biking on the Peloton, coming at you with another episode of the Elder Scrolls Blades. Thanks for watching today. This is the Chain Clan Plays the Elder Scrolls Blades. Have a great day.